course, here with the Traveling Gamblers. And I am here with John. Hello, John.
Hello, Joyce.
We're at the Bellagio Casino in Las Vegas, and we are about to play Dragon Link. I am playing Panda Magic. And there are the progressives. I have $500 in the machine, and I think I'm gonna start on pennies, $5. Oh, wouldn't that have been a beautiful start? Come on, baby. I love Panda Magic. It is one of my favorite Dragon Link games. Come on, baby. Give me something good. Between $3.75 and $6.25 for an average of $5. Come on. To some at $6.25.
boy. All right, let's try 10 cents. Come on. John had a bonus and he had $3.50 in his machine and I had $50. So we cashed it out, split it. We each have $200 now. Come on, Panda, give me a bonus, please. It's time. Hitting anything on the higher bets, I'll go down to a low bet for a little while. There you go. Holden's been on a dollar. Come on, just one. You can do it, just one at a time, anyone at all. There we go. Come on, you can do it. Just one, anyone at all. There we go. Come on, just one. you can do it. Nice. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Just one. Backups of that. Okay, so John and I each decided to put 3 in the machine. I had 76 or something like that. We added a little bit to mine and he put 3 in his because he was out. Back to the spins. Oh, wrong button. Panda, warm up for me. When they're in a dry patch, they're certainly in a dry patch. Come on, you can do it. Come on, Panda, give me something. Come on. Panda, give me a bonus, please. Good pay line, something. again. I'm gonna try pennies again. Fireballs, not hard. Try the nickels again. Goodness. $2.02. See if we have any point play. John just got a bonus. I had $25 in point play, so I'm gonna play that. Come on, maybe give me something. Beginning of turning around. You never know.